It's me here. Today I'll be showing you guys in Pokemon Go if it'll work. Right now I'm just sitting at home. But I have something called a fake Go. Just watch the little center part of the ball, and you'll see. And crap, take me back up. Excuse me. Wow, so many of them Inkestons, snakes, man. I think somebody else got that other person, man. You guys know this one too, you know, alright. Just walking my way back over there. You guys don't know how long it took me to get this ride, so you took us to over. Magmew or something like that. This Pokestop better work. Whatever. Clash of Clans. Oh my god, I have so many Squirtles, dude.
Thank you.
By the way, this is the app that allows me to change my location called Fake GPS. Shout out to its creator. It is a free app to install. You gotta enable it to draw over other apps. I was in LA, by the way. But now I'm going over to the UK. Because usually, that is where all the Charmanders are. Well, all you guys from the UK, you guys know where the Charmander spawner is. I really don't know where it's at. I know it's at a park, though. I'm usually over here in London. Back to Pokemon Go, shall we say. Probably have to reload itself. That's where I'm going to conclude this video, guys. See you later.